humans achieved the impossible. We reached for the stars, leaving the comfort of our home on Earth. Everyone who has ever lived, everything we knew, to begin our walk among the stars. Not for personal glory, not for personal gain, but to learn, to make the unknown known.
And as we leave the moon and Taurus Mitchell, we leave as we came, and God willing, as we shall return with peace and hope for all mankind.
It's time to return. This time, to stay and take our next steps to becoming a spacefaring civilization. One of the competitors from NASA's 3D-printed habitat challenge has received NASA funding to start development of an off-world construction system that could support a sustainable, long-term presence on the moon. Icon.
Icon is a construction technology company based in Austin, Texas. We built the first permitted 3D-printed home in the United States and are printing communities of homes throughout the world. The team is driven to innovate on behalf of all of humanity. From the very founding of Icon, we have been thinking about off-world construction. It's a natural progression, using automated construction technologies to advance humanity's home to other worlds. The moon is an incredibly challenging place. 500-degree temperature variations, craters that are thousands of feet deep, extreme radiation, electrically charged super-abrasive dust, all within the hard vacuum of space. We're developing entirely new technologies to operate in this environment, to build a home for humanity a quarter of a million miles away. Icon is partnering with two incredible architecture firms in order to determine what humanity will actually need to live on another world.
To explain the power of architecture, you can explain the Danish word for design is formgiving, which literally means to give form to that which has not yet been given form. In other words, to give form to the future. And of course, this becomes blatantly obvious when you travel beyond Earth and have to start building and imagining how we're going to live on an entirely new planet. In a way, you can say that the answers to our challenges on Earth may actually be found on the moon.
Our mission at Search Plus is to conceive, investigate, and develop innovative human-centered designs, enabling human beings not only to live, but to thrive in space environments beyond Earth. We feel so fortunate to be working with Icon's team of driven and like-minded individuals on this tremendous and groundbreaking project.
New technology is created. This technology empowers the architecture. The architecture then reinforms the technology, and entire new horizons are open. This is going to be the most ambitious architecture and construction project in recorded human history, and an incredible adventure. We are going back to the moon to stay in peace and hope for all humankind.